Welcome back. I'm Thricetheartist, and this is part 4 of Let's Play Black Legend. I decided I am not going to attempt that boss again. We're going to go do this side quest, pulling the strings. I believe they said that it would unlock some better weapons. I'm not sure, but I think any attempt at the that boss again. Well, just end in death. I just don't think I'm strong enough for it yet. Okay, he can't do anything. Oh man, not what I meant to do. Oh well, spread them out a little. I haven't played in a few days, and I almost forgot what I'm doing. All right. Don't remember how to get to the Harbour District. Let's see what this says. North. And then west. Oops. We're going this way. West still. That wasn't so bad. Seaman Square. Maybe I can get some of this stuff open. Let's go ahead and fight. I think they're okay. I don't think they're all in each other's way this time. Oh, nice. We've definitely gotten stronger. So I went through this before. When I was here last time, I shouldn't have ran away. I should have stayed and unlocked everything. So this is where we I wonder if I should go back and go up here. Run away, dog. Ooh, all right. Didn't expect to kill that dog so quick. Okay, let's open this door. And open the gate. I wonder if any of these signs tell me where Siemens Square is. West. Why not? Okay. Let's move you here. Her double attack is good. Ooh. That was fast. Go ahead and head towards this other guy then. Right, nope. Get over here. Got him. Oh, we got it. That was simple enough. Does not open from this side. How do we get over there? Since we're here, I am going to go over here and see if there's anything else. So that's where I just was. Nice. Just wait there for that guy to come. If I remember correctly, he hits pretty hard. Yeah. All right. We got some weird little glitch going on here. But that's okay. Just run right past it. Okay, so we did that. So maybe go down here, go around. We're gonna go attack this guy first. He's the strongest. Not what I meant. Oops. You're surrounded. Anything over here? Blood coral ring. Okay. It's a lot of enemies over here. Thank you. Anything in the sketchy alley? Vial of stimulants. I don't think I'm gonna fight them yet. There it is. This is just a dead end. Let's go for it. This is a bad place to fight. Put him in the wrong spot. Can I? Damn. I thought I put him behind the guy. Should turn my camera better. Okay, this should take him out. Oh my gosh, what? Wow. Guess we're all gonna fight in this little alley. All right, just the one left. All right. So, was that fighting even worth it? Is there anything over here? Okay, my people are blocking me. And there's nothing here. Well, might as well complete the area, right? Trees in the way. Oh, almost. I'm not gonna waste her on that almost dead dog. Just because she has the strongest weapon against the dogs. Some throwing daggers. Anything over here? Aha. Ironweed. I don't know what that means. Cavalry sword. Alright, I think we cleared out this area.
Well, well, well. Been ages since someone knocked politely down here. Come and have an old chat with the sailing folk of Grant, eh? Ironic, innit? Hard to make coin in the biggest mercantile city-state this side of the continent. Tell you what, let's deal in some secrets. Got something mighty interesting for you. Just 250 vermilion pieces. You won't regret it. Seaman's honor.
Huh.
What'll it be?
I don't...
Oh, that's all right. Sometimes you just don't have enough to afford what you need. This shop never closes. You change your mind, I'll be here.
I just don't know how much money I have. Oh, 4,500. You know, let's do it.
Changed your mind, have you? Cheers. Friend of mine here snuck out to sea, trying to cross over to the shipyard by dinghy. Lad barely left the harbor, or a hand covered in blood coral grabbed his boat. Poor bloke looked down into the waters and claims he saw Christian Huygens under the surface. You've heard of this man before, right? Him and the rest of the council made a deal with that Mephisto lass way back when our neighbors decided to come and try and pillage our city. Anyway, he may have tried everything he could to break the grip of that hand, but it just healed right back up. Finally, found a moment of calm to remember his training. And catalyzed some crimson on it. Not only did the hand release, the wounds didn't seem to heal as quickly either. That's all he could glimpse, though. Made his way back to the harbor as fast as he could. May sound like poppycock, but I tell you, we sailors don't lie about threats on the sea. Fog has always brought strange things with that. And that stuff Mephisto made won't be any prettier. He was there years ago, during the pandemonium. The day the antidote ran out. I watched as regular folk turn into savages in the blink of an eye. If that's what this fog can do to a regular person, just imagine the effects on a man like Christian. Beware the waters, my friend. They hide something from the depths that shouldn't see the surface. If you've no choice, however, remember me mate's tale. Pleasure doing business with you.
Crimson.
Now scram before the cultists catch us talking.
Against it. I mean, I guess that really wasn't worth the money, but... That's fine. I just wanted to see what they said. So I think I can go through here. This is much easier with all these gates open. So I want to go back to the Merchant's Guild, which is south. I don't want to fight those guys. Ah, you know what? Let's do it. I keep wanting to avoid fights, but... Really? I shouldn't. I should constantly be trying to level up. Come on. Martin's not doing well. That barely helped me. Actually. Oh no. Oh no. This is bad. These guys are stronger than I expected. That's okay, since he came after me. What? She died before I even had a chance to move. Okay, so my guys are all poisoned. We're just not making this easy on me. We're gonna hide. Oh no! They're all poisoned. Well, that was bad. So, fuck that cemetery. Let's go this way. I can deal with these guys. So I need to set my people up better for health and tonics to get over poisoning. They need to be better prepared for fights. I hadn't had to deal with it much before now, but it's definitely becoming an issue now. Ugh! There it is. Merchant Guild. Was it this guy?
What can I do for you? Splendid. These components will keep us stocked for a while. Take these as a token of my gratitude. You've earned it. What can I do for you? A good friend of mine decided to camp out in the shipyard district. Received a message from him some time ago about a crate of metal fit for assembling gun parts. Fetch it for me, and I will whip up some firearms for you. You'll find the smell of gunpowder quite intoxicating, trust me. It's in the eastern area of the shipyard district. Back in the day, not many people willing to cross the bridge. It remains one of the shady areas of Grant. What can I do for you?
Is that the only quest you'll give me? Yeah.
What can I do for you? I'm back in one piece, you hear me? These weapons get lonely without an owner.
Alright, so let's check out. Plus 25. Ooh, a musket. So I don't need that. I need. Removes status effects. Maybe a gun will be better for her. Oops. We want her to be able to remove status effects too. Yeah. Looks like a pilgrim. This knife person's pretty good. We need. I wonder if there's a better knife. Trident dagger. I wonder if I can find a better knife.
What can I do for you?
All right. I hate his axe. I think it sucks. I think I'm gonna get... Let's try him out with a crossbow for a while. I'm going to switch him over to a sharpshooter class. So we have two sharpshooters and two people that can fight. I don't know if that's a good idea, but we're going to try it out just because. I'm just playing around with stuff. See what works. These games aren't really the type of game I play. So I just kind of want to see what happens. Huh, Molotov. That's fun. Alright, my team looks a little better suited to fight now. So I'm going to end this episode here. In the next episode, we will go back to the shipyard district. We will probably do the still barrel run, and then maybe go try to fight that guy again real quick. Or maybe do the guy first, see what happens, and then do the still barrel one run. But alright, thanks for watching.